Hello and welcome to this tutorial. Do you get this error when opening GTA 5? Then do this. First, go to your search bar and search for Rockstar Games Launcher and open it. When you're in here, click on Settings in the top right. When you're here, disable the box where it says Battleye. Now it's fixed. Let's go and see if it works. As you can see, no problems when logging into GTA 5. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was useful. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.